ஓம் சக்தி பராசக்தி. ஆன் பிகாஃப் ஆஃப் மை ஃபேஸ்புக் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ரெக்வஸ்ட், ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு டாக் அபவுட் த கர்மா தியரி ஆன் இன் இங்கிலீஷ். கர்மா, வி நோ வெரி வெல், த கர்மா இஸ் வாட் வி ஆர் டூயிங், தட் இஸ் கர்மா. வாட் அவர் டீட்ஸ் அண்ட் திங்ஸ் இஸ் கர்மா. If we are thinking a good in this aspect, deeds in the things, not only the profession like that, what are all the thoughts, deeds, mind wise and physical aspects, any aspect is congested, joining with the mind and body, it's joining in each aspect, it's called karma. In that astrological aspects, we know that if you see your kundali, if you see your horoscope, no, it's based on date, time, place of birth. The person in the hearth, opposite on the hearth, there will be 360 degree circle, that is 0 to 360, 0 to 30 mesha Aries, till Aries to Pisces, and that is Meena, there is 30 30 30, like 12 into 30 360 degrees. When the child is taking a birth, that is eastern side, the straight to the hearth, opposite on the hearth, that eastern side, it's a small point is a lagna. From the lagna only the planet positions, everything starts, and the based on that lagna, first house to 12th house, there is a significance of the part of the body to of the body, at the same time starting the life from the end of the life, and at the same time so from the birth to end, what are the life aspects, no, childbirth, and next to youth, next to education, next to profession, next to marriage, next to childbirth issues, next to wealth, next to health, and next to our death. Till that end, the 12 signs of significance in each other own planet aspects, how it has been destined. So, okay, in this yuga, not only in this, see that the astrology has been came from from yuga and yuga and yuga, it has not been changed. Even the scientific world is around 20 afterwards only, with the world has become very 1920 afterwards only, the scientific world, so many things has been come to our eyes. We can't escape from the science. What, nobody can tell any lie about any science. Immediately we can go with the googly, we check it up the about the science and things, what are all the things, everything we can know through the things. And like that, the astrology can also can be proved. It is a science, because not only they are proving that after the planet what is there, but already degree aspects in the Indian ephemeris, in world ephemeris, in London planetarium, wherever, in NASA, everything, what are all the visuals has been shown in the planet position, same things can be shown through the mathematical calculations of astrological calculations. So nobody can say that astrology is wrong in calculative aspects. We can say astrology can fail only in that predictive aspects, but astrology can never fail in calculation aspects, because if the sun next to Venus, next to Buddha, Mercury, like that, everything in the science, in the lesson, we can see that one by one orbit is there, the difference of the degrees is there, everything has already told by the our saints, what are the color of the planets, what are the distance of the planet, what is the movement and the length of the planet, what is the speed of the planet, everything has been told by our saints. Okay, so that has been proved, nowadays by the scientific world. So no one can deny that astrology is it's not humble, astrology calculation is not fake, nobody can say. So why I am insisting is through that astrology planet positions, the person's born in that Uttara Nakshatra, the sun is plays a vital role, sun is a karaka, so the sun dasa will start. If it is a Tiruvana Nakshatra, the Chandra dasa will start. If it is a Uttaratadi Nakshatra, based on that degree and calculation, there will be, if you see in your horoscope, there will be balance of dasa. If it is a Uttara Nakshatra Suryan dasa, 7 years of Surya Surya Dasa, the balance of Dasa will be based on the previous karma. The child will take a birth on this present karma. Okay, that can be, we can show through the horoscope. Now I am coming to the point. What is the karma? How it comes? We heard many times that when the Sri Ramachandra Paramamurti, Sri Raman, when at the time of child, you know, is when the that Guni has the mantra, when she is walking in that side, at that time when he was in the child, he is taking some stones and he is kept and thrown on that mantra's backside. And later on, that same wound happened in mantrana, that has become the vengeance. So she is entering to that palace and she started and teasing, and she started making separation of Ramachandra and Dasaratha from the palace also, because of the vengeance. What we have done, that has come back to Sri Rama. So what all the things we are attaining, no, that will come back to me. That is why always we should think good. In Tamil, I am saying that Mata Pida, what thing is, what are all the Mata Pida doing, the good or bad, it will come to that children. Okay, so that only we have to be very careful. That is a myth. So why the mother and father has done a thing, bad thing, why the children should suffer? We may ask, if the children suffer, only the mother and father will be perturbed, we will have a tension and we will have a suffering. And things after 16 years, the things, then only we will touch the horoscope. Okay, 16 to 30 years, what are all the good deeds and good deeds, thoughts will come to that persons. Okay, after the 30 years, in the cycle they will say, the 30 years there won't be a very big person, that 30 years there won't be a very bad person. Why they are saying in this, the person will be 30 years, they will be very superb. Sometime after 30 years they will be very downtrodden, because it's based on that Saturn position. One house from the Aries to Pisces, to Mesha to Meena, 30 degrees and 12 signs, 2.5 years of Saturn transit, 2.5 of that is moving lengthy time, with 30 into 12 into 2.5 years, 30 years. So the 30 years till the birth to 30 years, what are the good things have done by father and mother and by the person, it will come to that next 30 years. That is why my father used to say Saturn is meant for justice. He will give you a rebook for that, our previous good thoughts and deeds. So that always we will be very much afraid of the Saturns of 7.5 years, Sani, 4th house Sani, 6th house Sani, Arthashtra Sani, Janmashtra Sani. Why we are perturbed? Because Saturn is going to give a judgment for us in this birth. Because this is Kali Yuga. Kali Yuga was ruled by Shanishwaran. That is why it has been showed in Dwabara Yuga. So many negative people has grown up, and even the own brother sister, we will spoil their relationship, we will do bad things to each other. That is the things that has been shown in Dwabara Yuga. That is why in Kali Yuga, the more negative will be more and the positive will be in less to their mind also. So that only what we have to do, we have to capture one guru. In the Satya Yuga, Treta Yuga, everybody is good. Next Yuga, because of their goodness, we need not God. Everybody is God. Next Yuga, through the Yaga, they can see that God. After that, through the Dana Dharma, that is why the Krishna Paramatma got the Dhanam from that Karnan also. Like that, through the Dana Dharma, they can see the God, they can see, do good things. After that, this is a Kali Yuga. Through the thoughts and deeds only we can able to come up. If our thoughts and deeds is very bad, definitely we will be suffer like anything in future. We can't escape, because previous birth is already is there and this birth already is there. If previous birth is good, always we will be the good. If the previous birth is bad, always we will be the good. What is the use of seeing the horoscope? What is the use of seeing the good, being the good soul? What is the use of the praying the God? What is the use of going follower of the guru? But not that. The previous is disdained, that is there, that is a balance sheet. Next things adding is whether we are doing good or it will add. So the only what we have to do is, in this work, we have to do a good things. More we do a good things, more the negative of previous karma also will be reduced. Otherwise, within 30 years, we will suffer and we will come back, and next 30 years will be a peak to us. So, always we should do the good things, because karma plays a great role on this. That is, just you remember, one girl is taking a birth or one boy is taking a birth. Otherwise, at the time of two twins or thrice, three children or four children also taking a birth at the own mother, but what is the differentiate between the own mother child? One is dying, one is good health, one is not in good health, one is very flourishable, one is with mental disorder, one child is going abroad, one child is settled in married life and family life, one child is not settled in life. Why? Because it is coming, it's based on its previous birth only. Even the own children, even the twins or even the own children for your own father and mother, there's a lot of difference with the kids, because they are coming with the previous karma. At the same time, they are doing the based on their the present birth, what they are doing based on the only they are getting that good life and bad life. Okay, so always we should do a good things. Even for myself, what I have got a strong belief in karma theory, because even you come to me, I will say, I won't see only the birth time horoscope. I will calculate for the birth chart. At the same time, I will calculate the question of that person before seeing me, what are all the good things he has done, I can know. And I sitting the time for that person to calculate, no, that time also I will calculate their karma, and getting the predictions over the phone or entering to the time, that time also I will put to an horoscope, I will see, put together based on karma only, I am predicting, I am succeeding. Okay, so I am always strong belief in the karma. That is why, but you people, you heard so many things, even when my Veda, some Gurutva, everybody is saying that do a good thing. There is no difference in our religion. What are the Veda is telling in all religion, what they are saying, think good, do good, like that only. Even if you are thinking bad and pretend to be good, but you can't escape, the negative will come to you, not only to you, to your family also. Recently, I met one person came previous week, Mr. With his permission only, I am telling you, Mr. Ravi Rajkumar. Just he said that, ma'am, Budhan Dasa started, Budhan is Nicha, and how can you say that Buddha Bhakti will be good, he said. But I said, definitely after this Buddha Dasa, Buddha Bhakti definitely will be good from 2080. But I asked him, why you are showing the horoscope to me? Because you are very much blessed. You are, apart from that astrology you are living, there is no significance of bad things. Even you have got a bad planets, positions and raises also, but no bad things is on your family life. On his personal life. Okay, so why you are asking? I asked because he was astonished, because I said that you are blessed with one female deity, even though you have little bit suffering is there, that is because of your family god, that is Kuladevam, traditional god has been binded, that has been blocked. So just you start praying and make the family god should come to. I have told that methodology also. And next is, you have got fully blessed with a female deity. You need not hereafter see any horoscope to anybody, because you are fully blessed with a female deity and very big saint and guru races is there, I said. Then only he accepted, yes, I am the devotee of Velur Golden Temple, Shaktima devotee, that is full of Shri Chakra. Always they will do so many yagam and thing is going there. That Shri Chakra's power is coming on my body, that woman power is body. I know very well negative won't come to me. So I said like that only, even the planet negative also won't come, because if you follow by good guru, whoever may be, if you are a good follower of good persons, good deeds, definitely we can be a very good. Always you follow the good guru, okay, good, do a good things, have a good thoughts and deeds, definitely it will count, it will add your life. If you have, it will give a points to your horoscope. If you do a negative, even though your horoscope is good, at the period of Saturn, definitely there will be just, they will blast like anything to us. So always you do your good things, definitely your life will be flourishable and processable.